Welcome to the video directions for my long division intervention. This booklet is designed to be used over the course of a week so that you can provide service to students for 20 to 30 minutes per day. With this intervention, you'll notice that the left-hand side of the page has division problems, which is what the intervention is designed to target. But I also like to think of students who are able to do these types of problems, what other math skills might they have on standardized tests, or problems that really with everyday routine practice they might be able to answer. For example, comparing decimals is challenging for our students if they don't do it every day. But for a lot of our students with disabilities, they're fully capable of doing this. They have the math skills to know, you know, is the 5 bigger or is the 3 bigger? If you give them the instruction, the explicit instruction to understand, I'm going to need to line up my decimals, and then I'm going to look at the hundreds place and then the tens place. They can get that when you give them that instruction. So I've chosen some skills here that will allow your students to practice important things in small doses with your support. And over time, your students will slowly get better, or you'll start to see strengths in your students. Maybe somebody's really good at the algebraic expressions, but not so hot at place value. That's okay, you're working on it every day. And down in this bottom corner where it says name that shape, it alternates between naming shapes and naming different types of angles, just so students are being exposed to both. Now, let's talk about this left side here, because you'll notice that here we have just a 2-digit dividend with a 1-digit divisor. And that's all well and good. However, some students need things that are a little bit harder. And so I have that as well. You'll notice this is week 1. Every 10 weeks, we kind of upgrade this skill. And so at week 11, then you'll find we'll have 3-digit dividends and still a 1-digit divisor. These do not have remainders. So at this point, you don't have to worry about that. You don't have to talk about that. You can just spend several weeks working on what is the process with numbers that are a little larger. Then at week 21, we'll start throwing in some of those with remainders, but again, still just 3-digit dividends. And then later, we'll move to 4-digit dividends, still with a 1-digit divisor. And then some of these have remainders and some of those don't. So the idea is you could either meet your students where they are. Let's say you have students who are ready for this. Great, skip to week 21. Or maybe you're starting with baby steps and you need weeks 1 through 10 and maybe even need to go back to week 2 or 3 and repeat it again before moving on to more difficult numbers. The idea is that you have plenty of options to meet your students where they are and get repeated practice with long division every single day.